West Sand and Buffett. 1964 Buick Lesabre. Put the horn on there. We did the sounds, we did the paint. Did the console. Turned the West Sand and Buffett. Made custom skirts for it. Put the mirrors on there too. Now these only come with one mirror. Put them two on each side. Custom skirt. I don't know if you can see the paint, but it got a pearl in it. This ain't even been West Sand and Buff yet. Got a red pearl in it. Super dirty. Custom trunk. Buffed out yet. Paint job crazy. Gotta put the chrome pieces on there. Once we finish the buff, made a custom console, put a mirror on this side. Gotta run a USB port in this console. Gotta install the chrome vents for the side. Side fender badges. We installed the custom audio sound retro radio. Custom rear deck. Owner of this car, I think he's in his 50s. He said AMB, I don't want a lot of sounds, but just something decent. And I pull up, you know. So like I said, stay tuned for the West Sand and Buff. I gotta start the West Sand and Buff asking. Yeah, that sound super rough. Oh, we installed the headlights on here. Right in the paint booth. Mbcustoms, man. We in the wet box, so we also look. We in the paint booth. This the paint booth. This how big this paint booth is. Man, we do all types of work, man. Tell them, B.
Yes, sir.
Just the two of us, man. Just two of us. We finally worked that thing out. Me and B had to get all the negative energy away from us, man. That was keeping us back.
Get out!
Get the fuck out of here. We had to kick them motherfuckers out of here. Get out! He brought a lot of people around that was on bullshit. Damn, they made me and him get into it. But we're going to talk about that on the podcast. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, y'all pussy ass niggas came through hating. Y'all old. Some of y'all niggas was too old to be doing what y'all was doing, you old bastards. You know, I don't give a fuck. It's the truth, see? Old ass might see this motherfucker and have a heart attack, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. See, I don't get no fuck. You know, you was on some whole shit. Forgive my language. But, you know, this ain't a channel for kids anyway. But, yeah, we do all this work, man. Don't get it twisted. Don't get it twisted, man. Like I said, we was around a lot of wrong energy. I'm not bringing that up no more. We done. That's gone now. See, once we got rid of energy, we started getting paint banks and lifts and other buildings and other shit started happening. Gotta get away from that negative energy. Now everything is getting done faster and better. Yeah, everything getting done better and faster. Y'all stay tuned. Let's get it.